I am blessed to be a writer, an aviation historian, an aviation researcher, and a community volunteer. To be in the Colorado Women's Hall of Fame is such a humbling experience, and it's life-changing and inspiring. The natural beauty of Colorado has made such a difference in my life because it's so inspiring. In fact, we live in a postcard. I hit the big 4-0, and I said, I'm going to be a pilot.
We climb from fix to fix.
The opportunities for women in aviation are limitless because the sky is the limit for us. There are a lot of aviation careers that are open to women. They just need to be introduced to them and also have a mentor. I have a passion for aviation education. I had been a pilot and I had presented Penny the Pilot to so many various groups of children. I am a breast cancer survivor, praise the Lord. And what I learned is that each day is a gift and that we can heal the past, we can envision the future, but all we have is the present. And it's very important that we take advantage and savor each moment. No woman in aviation worth her salt would forget Amelia, Earhart and her quote, you shouldn't interrupt someone doing something that you said wasn't possible. I am dressed up as Amelia Earhart because she's a very famous aviator and I want to encourage young girls to fly.